Hello, and welcome back to my F1 2022 My Team career. We are in France. I qualified in fourth, very close to being third, but alas, it was fourth. So I'm just going to crack on with it. I do quite like this track. It's very good. And we're off! Nice. Quite happy with that, that was good. Try for a nice clean rate, eh? Just shut the door to Hamilton there. Oh, shut the door to you and let Lewis come through. Those two are racing. Oh dear. They'll be coming after that. Right. Yeah, it's a nice track, nice flowing track. Through the practice now, do this race lovely, but under pressure. Here comes Lewis. A very fast Ferrari. Oh, but the inside on the last corner, lovely.
Nice overtake.
Thank you.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
They're all going to fly past me now with DRS. Come on. A bit of a joust of Lewis there. Oh. And done it again in the last corner. My car starting to sound a bit rough.
We're racing again, let's go.
Oh dear. The old pal Alonso behind me. Pushing for a penalty there, aren't you, James?
Ready to perform their magic on the car.
Of course, they're it's actually really intense. I'm enjoying myself.
Pit stop time possible.
But I'm going to place my wing. Oh, I'm going to be well behind. Alright, so I just drove into them. How am I behind all these people? What the hell? That's a poor pit stop, man. Oh. Well, there's some racing now then, I guess.
Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position. that's coming in for his stop this lap.
Have a catch of the back of that gang and see what goes there.
Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 2.1 seconds.
Yeah, I did it normally. Probably should have given it back. Yeah, just open there.
Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
That pit stop cost me 10, 11 places. Hello, my old friend. Oh, gaining place all over the shop here.
Our gap to the car in front is 1.8 seconds.
Tsunoda for me is notoriously difficult to overtake. Long straight, DRS probably.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Behind is 8.8 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
That's cool, because there's only the rest of this lap and one more. Did a whole race with no flashbacks and did some pretty clean overtaking and racing. Yeah, I'm improving all the time actually. So thank you very much for watching and see you on the next race. Goodbye.